number because you were renting a house on Craigslist.
The Fox 8 I-team started investigating after the owner of this home in Cuyahoga Falls and his realtor reached out to us for help.
Last month, my realtor, Tracy Tuma with Idea Realtor, got a hold of me, and she said that a link is on Craigslist for rent and they stole your name. And so I read it, and it was a poorly written paragraph about the description of my house using my name.
Warren Capps says he contacted Craigslist and the link was removed, but then reappeared.
A couple filed a report here at the Cuyahoga Falls Police Department saying they sent money to a man in Texas hoping to rent the home.
Another man says he responded to the ad as well and then went to check out the house.
Went by it, it was legit, but I saw the home for sale. So that's how I got in touch with Tracy, and you know, that's then all of a sudden found out it's not available.
Cap says on Sunday, another person, this time a young woman, stopped at the home saying she thought she had rented the house.
It was $1,200 that she had sent in a MoneyGram to Texas.
Cap says he wants to get the word out so no one else is scammed. We reached out to the number of the person in Texas claiming to rent the home. He wouldn't talk on the phone, but he texted. I asked if he was Warren Capps. He responded yes. I also asked if I could look at the house he was renting in Cuyahoga Falls. He said he had just rented the very house we were standing in with the owner. I then texted the man a picture of Capps standing next to our Fox 8 photographer, Darcy Ayers. And I said, we are with Warren Capps. He is the owner of the house and it is not for rent. The person texted back. I don't know who that is, but I am the owner of my house. Cap says if anyone else was scammed, they should call police right away. In Cuyahoga Falls, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8.